grow some hair on your pants, then we can talk about this. I hear something, I swear.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
The grin.
You'll give us to him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad, God, oh God.
There's a leak hissing down on us. Water takes everything apart. Water and time could drill a hole in anything.
The hell I hear things. Oh, the lot of you may as well be a pile of whelped possum. Tiny, pink, and deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum titty.
How ain't you dead?
The cowards and idiots all here. The shame of my loins.
Think.
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree. He got away. The groom will have us.
Shut up. We'll find a way around. We know this ground. Don't mind, hon.
Give him other flesh, and he spares ours.
Fucking idiot. He delivered his own self to Gluskin's hell.
Darn.
Did I frighten you? I'm awfully sorry. I didn't mean to.
You're
Maybe, just before I woke up. Though it seems like it's been now. Let me fill you up. You don't have to be alone anymore. You could make them whole. I could feel that emptiness inside you.
Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I have to wait here. I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love.
would try to
enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No. I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh. Silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly, and you've given up on love. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh, God!
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed, to grow our family. The incision will hurt, and the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of the children.
Get back here!
Thank you. save me? Fine. Go. You and the rest of these ungrateful sluts.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them. Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? No! Damn it, darling! No, you need to behave! One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them. Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? No! Damn it, darling! No, you need to behave! We could have been beautiful.
Sick fuck would do this to somebody. He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Thank you. warehouse and sub-basement. Unknown
back is up.
There.
We need help.
Evac.
Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me out.
you press that button, there's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?